Hello, Brian Cox and Zern. Here, Daisy Rice, Stockholm. It's 23 March 2014. Brian, when I watch your videos, I notice that you travel inside your brain, cell by cell by cell. You explain about the materials, the light. Somehow, it will not enter my system. And that's because I am searching for the emotions in between the facts, the materials you present. I can't help myself. Though it is relaxing to see you because I've got that son that can have an A for physics and a B for mathematics and chemics, but he can hardly speak. So I really understand that it's something in the scientist's mind to travel one brain cell after the other. It calms me down being a mom. But I'm the opposite of my son, I'm the opposite of you. I do have the George Orwell skill, 1984. I have the bubbles. You talk about movement in the galaxy as if a human being can be everywhere, thanks to the light. Thanks to the gravity. How can we connect your formulas and my bubbles? Because you know now that I predict the future, and in the Netherlands they are learning a hard lesson too. I predicted the chaos in the Netherlands. Okay, I said it's going to be April. Well, it's now March, the end of March. I prove in the Netherlands that my predictions are on a timeline and then that I'm doing rather well at the moment. Somehow my emotional timeline is just as exact, factual, just as much as a journey from one brain cell to another as your world is to you. So how on earth can we make those two worlds compatible? I call it Higgs Cocon under Higgs boson. But how do you call it? Are you ready to put the emotions in a place somewhere between your facts and formulas and instruments? I really would like to know. Because if you are, that means that somehow the scientific world is ready to recognize psychology as a mathematic or biology or chemics, physics definition. There must be a definition. When people can look into bells, glance into the future, look into bubbles and actually separate symbol language from something that can happen real time. Something that can happen real time but only on a specific moment, under specific definitions. That must be a formula. Okay, I need some answers here, Professor. Bye.